Fairly spaced out, they'll close up by the time they get going. Except the last three, we're pretty good. The front three rows of the grid, pretty good in the way. Now both these were emphatic winners in their respective heats last time around. Who's going to get the arguing rights here in the early stages? It's Matt O'Neill in the 13 over Emma Harris. Harris coming back strongly though. Corwin in third place. Rusher in fourth. Closing in. It's a beautiful scheme on that 30 car of Usher. A little bit harder to distinguish the number, but it's just a nice looking machine. But Matt O'Neill wasting no time at all, stretching the legs. Emma Harris coming under a little bit of pressure as they the ones further back in the field, the faster runners start to work their way through. Jimmy Kennedy included in that, trying to line up the run. Corbett and Kennedy blocked at the moment. It's like coming down from Toowoomba today. I got caught behind two slow cars, wouldn't separate on both lanes, getting a bit cranky with that. How are these boys trying to work through? And Corbett does almost. A couple up on the infield there, send themselves off the 88 and the 25. Graham Fleming, the 88 back on is Bernie Clark. We got one sideways up through three and four. It's the 13, it's the 11. Next leader of images coming up shortly for the next event, in fact. He's got a lot of work to do from the rear of the field. Didn't get the best of restarts either. So the best he can hope for is Norway. A couple of them maybe. Starts now. Usher, a leader. Oh, look at Jimmy Kennedy all over the back. Emma Harris, Trent Usher, a leader from Harris. And Kennedy, Corbett there as well. Corbett goes out a little more out of turn number two. Loses about four or five lengths. O'Neill going. The 73 loops it around. Oh, Jimbo. Oh! Big incident down there. O'Neill's involved on Corbett. O'Neill on Corbett. Big incident through turn number one and two. Big incident. Backs of the cars locked together. Driver seem A-OK. The 13 has been levered off the back of the 10. Just separating them now, yeah. So away again with the remaining tail-ups. It's going to come down more year on the wire, this one. Harris got a pretty good restart. It's very, very hard to stay with the leader on any restart. She did that. Trent Usher looks under control though. Bringing around, hugging the pole line through four. Harris in second place. Pulling in by the 63 of Richard Traynor. Gets a good run, just Traynor, but they're going to go right down the line. Usher's got this. Oh, Traynor might have still a bit of a hope here. Harris, no. Usher in the 30. Harris in the 41. Traynor in the 63. Followed then by the 41 car. The four car, I should say, Richard Rupp. Then the 73 of Jimmy Kennedy, the 88 of Bernie Clark, the only other finisher in that one. No overall time, but Trent Usher, unsurprisingly, of the 15s, gets the heat win, and congratulations to him. Come on, folks, put your hands together for him. Down there in the 30 car, did a bell from Emma Harris.